Okay, real quickly, this video is going to deal with some serious stuff in the middle of the outro, and also there's going to be some people included that you guys never even heard of before. And also, I will see tienes un cara de vergas. Enjoy. Enjoy.
Boom. Oh, 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 oh. You know you love me. I know you care.
So I'm gonna send Samantha my nudes and I'm gonna record her reaction.
Before y'all say something, it was heavily censored. Very heavily censored, so she didn't see anything.
Y'all got 10 minutes. You're coming at my whole wardrobe right now.
Do you guys want to know what happened on, like, literally like a few minutes ago?
What?
I sent Samantha something. During class. During class. And her reaction.
He sent.
You know, eggplant. What do you keep calling me?
Pumpkin.
You really want to go there? You look like a dressed up tomato. You look like a dressed up tomato.
Cousins, not mother and son.
Shut up, Issa. James, do you have anything to, like, you know, say to the vlog? Because last time you just left. Like, you didn't.
Are you recording me?
Yeah.
Look
Wait.
At that.
Hold on.
Oh, a brain.
You like one of those manly. He called you a bro girl. That's because you're ghetto.
I'm glad you get it right.
Why are you. Laura, nobody's kissing you. So, Laura just told me. Shh.
Stop.
I got to.
He's gonna see.
Apparently, Carlos had watched the video and called her weird to the back.
Yeah, he didn't like that.
Anyways, I don't know if you're watching this, Carlos, but thank you. Oh, James, you have anything to say? Don't leave. If you, oh my fucking.
Nice.
You know, it's so upsetting. It's
like
so embarrassing that he didn't even watch it until you mentioned it. Until you mentioned it.
It's not gonna hit my face because I know how to do it, stupid. What you saying?
Oh my god, why it has to get so bad? Face, hit the fan. Hit the fan. You track, they don't shoot back. Oh. Laura! I see you picked up a new style.
Laura. What? So what's up with you and Carlos?
Really?
I dropped
the What? What did you think about my nudes?
Oh, I like them.
Samantha.
I'm lonely, what can I say?
So you liked my nudes?
No, I wasn't. Don't expose me. I was lonely. It was the first thing I saw.
Ugly ass.
I thought
Laura, you know you wanted my nudes. Alright, like, don't even lie. Samantha. Can you say hi to my Argentinian friends? I mean, fans?
You have Argentinian
fans? I have Argentinian fans. And one from the UK. Hi, Dan.
Hola, both. Alex, do you like my video? Say yes or no.
Yes.
Stop saying no. This is embarrassing. He's recording me. Good. You know, like, go
watch
my
video. Yes, I love your video.
Close friends.
Bro, you said you want you had to write her out.
I didn't fucking know she wasn't supposed to have Instagram.
And Samantha left, like, mad. What happened, Samantha?
Nothing. I knew she had Instagram, but I told her to take it off. And she said she did, but apparently she didn't. La descubriste. Fue Yesenia. She's the one who told me.
I think we joined the wrong class. Shout out to Chris for letting me in his class.
I have never done an hour.
It sounds fun.
No, Tony, tú eres un bien pinche naco, o sea, tú estás tomando todo el día aguas locas con el profesor de las matemáticas, o sea, chinga tu madre, Tony. Estás bien pendejo.
Yeehaw.
I could pretend you was my main nigga, bet you love just how that feels. Out of my way, you out of pocket, need clear vision. Boy, can't trust decision when you near me, get myself caught in your crossfire. You won't.